Ms. Robichaud's Academy for Exceptionally Young Ladies was established as a premier girls' finishing school in 1790. Afterwards, it came under new management. Our management.
We survived. Up until now, that's all we've done. But as I look at your faces, all of them beautiful, all of them perfect, I know together we can do more than survive. It's our time to thrive.
What's a supreme? They're looking at her.